Yo, what's up? Just wanted to show you one of my lawns that I'm cutting with my WRIGHT 32 standard beat. A lot of y'all have been asking me, what do I think about it? Is it worth it? You know, it's not perfect. I wish it had a little bit more traction on the tires, but it is a 32. You have to be realistic. Other than that, I got the mulch kit on it. The cut quality is great, and you can see here, it's super thick, super long grass, cutting at 4 inches, and it looks pretty good.